Hey guys, what is up? It is Lucky Pandas here, and today I'm going to be playing some BTD, and we're gonna do Okay, yes, let's do this. We're gonna be playing R3 Bananza with Fire. Let's do this. Now, I don't really believe. I don't know who got better towers. Oops. Oh man. All them bars. Hey guys, I'm gonna pull that Levi strat. You guys ready? That Levi strat. I just pulled a Levi strat on Levi. Ooh, gonna be extra mad now. Alright guys, so today we're just gonna go as high as we can with these towers.
With these random towers?
Sorry. Dude, I haven't even upgraded my eco once, bro. My eco's only at... Gotta upgrade that eco!
Can you handle the eco?
Okay, I can't handle the eco.
No, oh, don't send daddy, I can't. I got boost! He had a boost! They're getting past now!
Well, GG guys, I lost.
God, I lost so much health!
Freaking Chode? Chode God. Freaking Chode Muncher. You're a freaking Chode, dude. This guy is not very nice, dude. I don't even know anymore, dude. No, but guys, guess what? I was playing some BO3 today, right? But it wasn't for PS4, wasn't for Xbox One. It was for freaking PS3, bro. For PS3. No next gen. That's for last gen, right? It's like Call of Duty Minecraft. It's like Call of Duty Stick Wars. Like, it's just... It's so bad that it's good. Like, I actually kind of like it. I don't know why, but I actually kind of like BO3. For PS3. I don't know why, but I kind of do. And it's kind of scary me. Cause like just, it's just trash. I'm gonna have to probably reset my mic. This dude says I sound like a robot right now. Well, I'm gonna reset my mic. All right, I'm probably just gonna keep my mic off because he's a trash boat. All right, let's do this again. Let's turn my mic back on. Let's get that. I don't even know what to use. I'm gonna have one more monkey than him. Can I fit them in the middle? Can I do that? No.
I can't handle the eco! No!
Personal Blair. Can you handle the eco ball?
Can I handle the eco?
Oh, you can't handle the eco. You can't handle that eco ball. You can't handle that eco. I can't handle the eco rainbows. Can you handle the eco rainbows?
I can't. No.
Oh, GG, guys. GG. I just lost. Look at that.
I have 3 health left, bro.
103, dude. I have 103 health left. You almost killed me. Freaking chode. God, I almost died. You disgust me sometimes.
What is this? I can't handle those.
Can you handle those? He can't handle them. Don't worry, guys. GG, we won this. Whoa.
What?
Mods. How? You're a modder. You got god mode for that. He's got no clip, guys. He's hacking. You can tell, man. You can tell, guys. This chode monkey is hacking, man. Why you gotta hack? Stop sending so much eco right now. Maybe. Oh, did we really get the same things? No, we didn't.
What is this? We got the
same exact towers. Oh, I'm done. I am done. A ching chong chang, a ching a wong a wang a wong, ching chong chang, a chang chong. I don't know what I should get, because I know one of the sides actually will get me, or not actually will get me, but I know one of the sides will allow me to eat. I believe it's cannon ship. No, it's the monkey pirate. So let me get the cannon ship real quick. I can't afford the monkey pirates. This middle one's gonna be aircraft carrier. And then. Should I get another? Or should I get cannon ship? I don't know. I'll decide that later on. Oh, wait, is there a. Yeah, it's 2-2, okay. I'll decide that later. Send some more eco. I don't know, because I got 2 cannon ships. I might want to get. I don't know. I get 2 of these. Yeah, I'll get 3 of these. I'm gonna have an aircraft carrier. Regrow Moabs. Oh my god. That would just. My eco's at almost 4,000. 3,905. Now mine's at like 4,000. Okay, well, let me get this real quick. Once I buy that. Okay, there we go. GG now. I got 1,000,000 darts on my screen. Dude, GG, man. This looks so OP. I really like it just doing that. How do you have yours going in a circle like that? Modder.
Mine are going in an oval.
Alright, guys, can we get that techno terror? Can we do it? No, we can't. Techno terror! Alright, I'll be good for that, Moab. I can get my eco up to 7 million! Oh, I just sent a Moab ball. GG, you just lost. Accidentally send us a ZONG. Oops. You can't defeat a ZONG. This guy. He won't even hurt it. Like, that'd be hilarious if he instantly popped it. Oh, that'd be wonderful. Alright, my eco's at like 6,000 now, so I might stop with the eco. I don't really need no more eco because 6,000. I need more eco.
I need more people.
I don't want no temples, man. Temples. Oh my god, dude. I was looking down at my screen, and, like, I have the Gravity Spikes dude. I forgot his name, but I have him and everything. And as my character on BO3, and it's on my screen and all. And, I was looking down at my screen, and he was, like, flipping his Gravity Spikes. And, I thought it was, like, a giant spider or something with, like, giant legs. So, so that scared the living crap out of me.
Can I get my ego higher?
Can I pop those Moabs? Can I pop those Moabs? Probably. Probably. I can't handle those. Please don't do that. Don't do that. How dare you send Eco on round 500? How dare you? Actually, I might get a temple. Just one though, just one. Middle E. If I get one right here. If I get one right there, I don't think it'll eat anything. Oh, cause if I put it up here, it's going to eat my... Oh, it's gonna eat my... But I can put those back. I'll put it... Like, right... Here, hoping it won't eat anything. I don't know if we can handle the round, bro. I don't know. You get ready, man. Looks like you're about to die. Yeah, let's 1v4, man. I'll win. And I put that guy. I meant to put Super Monkey down. I could have kept him. But... I don't know. Alright. Give you some Brunjitsus. That spike action going. Alright. That's just three. I have three Techno Terrors and three Brunjitsus. Just do it. Do it now. Oh, wrong screen. And then I can put this guy right here, I believe. Yes. And get my Brunjitsu back. Alright. Cool. Now, gotta fill the rest of this. I'm pretty sure you can only fit one in here either way, no matter what you do. So. Can we? No. Okay, we just fit one, so might as well fit as many as we can. He's really sending me little rainbows. Come on, you know. Regrow Moabs would be so bad. Imagine a camo Moab, and all you have is like super monkeys, and you can't even pop the camo. Dude, that would be so bad. Dude, that'd be the worst. No one would play this anymore. No one would play this. I'd just like spam the other person with Regrow freaking Moabs. Imagine if you could send sun gods. And like the sun gods take out your towers, like any super monkeys you have, they'll destroy them. That'd be so trash, dude. I'd be mad. I can't even buy that. Oh man. All right, well, let's just save a bit of money for a little. Man, I like Star Wars because I got a toy. Rainbow Rush, Regen Rainbow Rush.
Regen Camo Rainbow Rush.
E. Oh, I think that's it for him, ladies and gentlemen. You ran out of money. 10,497. You got 10,600 GG, bro. You have 15,000 eco. Dude, did you ever stop sending? I stopped sending like 20 rounds ago. See, this dude has hacks, man. He sends one balloon, gets 10,000 eco. Modder. Oh my god, that'd be trash. Dude, if it cost a million to get a freaking... Dude, that should just be... That should be wrong. It's 100,000. It doesn't need to be a million, man. Uno numero thousando. Robo. That's not very nice. All these... Morbs. Aw, dude, imagine if you can upgrade these little planes to, like, Operation Dart Storm or something, or the Spectre. Oh my god, would you ever die? Probably not. These are, like, better than a Spectre. Like, they're probably not better than a Spectre, but they're really good. Well, not a Spectre, Operation Dart Storm. I bet they'd be better. Dude, if you're still sending eco, you're a noob. You don't need no more. I'm just joking. You need as much as you can get. Dude, if... No. We will never beat Molt's record. Probably... I don't think so. Oh, popped it before you. Popped it before you. I got God mode. I don't know, dude. You have, like, a lot... You have a lot more super monkeys than I do, but I have a lot more DPS than you do. It's damage per second, you noob. God, but you don't even know what SPM is. What is it? Scourge Ram? What is that? No, it's score per minute, you noob. You're a noob. You play Call of Duty like every day and you don't even know what. So, oh, I feel bad for you, dude. I really do. Oh, I never have enough for a super monkey attack, no terror, thing, no budget, blah, 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 blah. Your eco. If your eco is at 23,000, why did your name No Defeat Eco? I just now noticed that your name was No Defeat Eco. What is that? You don't want to be rushed, so. Oh my god. No Defeat Eco. Dude. You're garbage for that. No Defeat Eco. You should have named yourself Eco Rush Lead Camo. The best name in the world, man. Well, maybe you should get rushed with Camo Leads. Camo Leads are like GG. Well, now you do, because you got, like, 700 Sun God, because your eco is at, like, 20,000. Beep, 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 gonna pop Moab, gonna pop that real good,
and give me another Sun God.
Dude, this lag. Ooh, this reminds me of when I was playing BO3 earlier. I was lagging so bad. Literally teleporting from one side of the map to the other. Leo, you should send me a ZOMG. Send me a Moab then, or a BFB. I'll pop it like extra fast. Pop a ZOMG faster than you. If you actually send a Moab rush, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, he actually sent a Moab rush. Num 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 num. Should have saved that for like ZOMGs, but I don't really care. I'm trying to go short game, not late game. What's the opposite of late? Early. Trying to go early game. Early game towers, late game, so you can go early, early, late game. If you know what I mean. Hew. Oh, man. Dude, I'm 3-barring, but I'm lagging. My bandwidth is 700.
That's a low bandwidth.
Well, depending on what it is, I didn't specify it, 700. Maybe 700 gigabytes. Better charge your phone or tablet or whatever you're planning on. Mine is at 69%. I know I have God mode because mine never dies. Dude, I was so mad earlier because I tried to unplug a cord so I can plug in my tablet charger. And the thing that happened was I unplugged the right cord, which is the cord of my clock. And I unplugged that and my PS3 shut off. And I was like, what the crap? I was like, was that the wrong cord? So I put it back in. Then I unplugged another cord. And then, like, it went off, like, for real. Like, when I unplugged the cord to my, clock, it, like, what am I doing? It, like, just turned off my PS3, but, like, it was still, like, on. Like, it still had, like, the red light saying that you could turn it on, but... Like, once I, like, unplugged the actual cord, it went off. And I was like, what the living crap is going on? And my cords are, like, so sensitive. They got me so mad because it was installing the update. And it was at, like, 98%. And, like, 2 more seconds and it would have been fully installed and I could have played it. And then it just, like, nope, see you later. And I was like, what the crap? I got so mad. Man. So, I wonder how late we're actually gonna go. I'm probably gonna die soon. If I use my boost, still survive. But I don't really want to use my boost, man. I don't really want to use my boost. I'm gonna go that no boost late game. With one tower. Dude, that'd be extra hard. Playing one tower extra late game, like you have all ice towers. Dude, I'm gonna make a video like that. See how long you and me can last with only ice towers. Yeah, only ice towers. Like in the beginning we can have like all the towers we want, but once we have enough to get at least like, once our eco's past, like, 5,000, we should, get it. My specialist is the gravity spike, dude. It was the, it's gravity spikes. It was the sparrow. Not sparrow, the bow. I think it's sparrow. Whatever. No, my favorite gun has to be probably the CUDA or the XR2 right now, because those are like the only guns I have unlocked for the P3. I have one camo. Okay, I froze there for a second. Dude, I froze for a second. Like, it literally froze. My whole screen froze, and I was like, well, I don't even know where to put these anymore. I think I have them everywhere I can put them. I'm just gonna fit them up here, but I doubt that. I guess I have these everywhere, so let's just try and put some of these guys down. Might as well get some sabotage playland. At least one more. I have three sabotage playland. Look at this playland. I have like 32,000 right now. That's not very nice. He just said he's gonna report me. That's not very nice. Dude, I met this one dude earlier, and he was so bad at this game. I thought he was gonna be good, because he was like prestige 8, and it was legit too and everything, and I thought he was gonna be good. His kitty was good and everything, and then he was just, he was trash. Oh, boom. These might not help that much, but hey. Can I actually put it out there? Oh my god, I can. Why did I go? Whatever.
That's fine.
How are you popping them so quickly? Because I'm not looking at them. Why are you popping them so fast? I don't know what you said. Your mic is BD. I don't know what you're saying. Alright, I'm trying to fill the screen. Hold on, man. He said, hurry up, fill the screen so we can go late game. I'm just joking, he didn't say that. He said, fill the screen so we can start a game. He probably wants to start a game on BL3. Hold on, I'm not done filling the map. You can't even get a what? Are you gonna say an HVK? You can't even get an HVK. Trash. But right now. Dude, for a second, what is this? Available after Oscar is unlocked. Dude, I want that I really want Floppy now. Oh, I have to get 500 kills with that, and then I don't even know what I have to do with Floppy. Dude, how do I get extras in this? How do I get extras? You don't. Hold on. I'm going to this PlayStation store. He doesn't know what I'm talking about. Like, extras. 60 vials. I don't want liquid. Delonium. I don't know. No. I'm talking about, like, if you. Alright, go into one of your classes. And then go to, like, camos. And go over. And it'll say extras. How do you get that in this game? I don't know where to go for those freaking supply drop thingamadoodles. I don't even know if they're in this. And then go to camos, like, press triangle, go to your camos, then, we'll see what I mean. Did you find it yet? Oh, I got the Haymaker. I don't think it is for the PS3, to be honest. Like, I don't even know, why'd they even add extras if it's not... Oh, I'm so dumb. Dude, I want the freaking Vesper or the Pharaoh. No, I want the Razorback, actually. But I'm probably gonna unlock the... Yeah, I'll stick with BMP. BMP's recoil is actually really high in this. So I thought it was gonna have no recoil because... I don't even know. This is PS3. I don't know, dude. Oh man. Oh. Oh dear. Dude, Austin says everything is OP because he's a trash boat. Fergus cannot shoot cross map. That's Bulbador key right there. Now we get 13 kills in a row for the Raps. Hate is only 12, and that's not that hard. Yeah. I guess I'm ready. Let's play some search. I'm not even good at search. Yeah, actually, you should be the host, because remember, I'm host, it, like, lags extra bad. So, you just be host, okay? I think that'll be better. Spam my buttons! Oh, you left. That's not very nice. Dude, I can't go on kick! He just said, hey, go on kick. I can't... Go... Dude, I can't. I can't go on kick, okay, bro? I modded your account, what else do you want? I can't... I just can't! I can't go on kick! I'm in the middle of a game! I'm in the middle of a game! I guess we're playing what you want now. BRM. I might switch out for the Gorgon. No. If anything, I'll switch out for the Dingo. I don't know. See, dude, look. Look, alright. Levi, do you see the loading screen right now? You see these graphics? See how awesome they are? You look at the map, see how awesome that is. Once you get into the match, you're like, what is this? What is this? Am I playing Minecraft right now? What is this, bro? What is this? Like, that's what it's like. That's what it's like, man. I feel like I'm playing Minecraft, but the stick version of Minecraft, like the first version of Minecraft. That was even better than this. But hey, it's still fun. There's some, oops, I still use two of them. Whatever. I'm just gonna spam the rest of these, because I don't really care. I'm gonna die. Just use that again. Oh. Oh, man. Dude, we only got 4 people to their 5. That's trash. I wish I could upload COD videos to YouTube, just it never worked. I'll try to upload it, and be like, oh, you can do that. Game session is no longer available? What is this? Am I, like, banned or something? What? It just said, what is it? I don't understand what's going on. What the crap? Dude, I don't understand. It's going, yeah, I don't know. Whatever. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose first anyway. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oof. This probably says I'm in his game to him. Oh, I would die if it said that. I would literally die if it said that. How is he inviting me, but he's in my game? Oh, looks like MTT's gonna lose. I'm not trash, it just kicked me out of the game, dude. We'll find another match of, TDM if you want. To what? did it really say Terry Scroll 74 changed his name to Volkster? Volkster? What is that? Well, no, it kicked me. It's like, the game session is no longer available. Well, I guess we can play some team at TDM. Oh, so he is paying attention to his BTD. Ho ho. Dang, that was extra fast. When you were 6 years old, you were trash boat. I can already tell you were a trash boat. Should I put the suppressor on the CUDA? Who cares? I'm doing it anyway. For some reason, I want a sight on my CUDA. I don't. Vote for Combine. Do it now. I'm not losing this, even though I'm not even paying attention. I'm not gonna lose. Yeah, I'm not gonna lose, even though I'm not even paying attention. What? Where is he? Oh. Good eye. I didn't even see that. GG. GG. I didn't even see that guy that wasn't even upgraded. That's a GG right there, man. G. Freaking G. Let's go. Nickelodeon. Dude. Guys. Comment down below. Why? Just why? Why is there three purifiers on my team? Comment down below. Why you think so? Dude. We didn't even expect to get this far. And we're this far already. We didn't even expect to get to round freaking 70. Yeah. Like, I didn't even know we were. That's cool. Oh, I died. I fell off the edge. Hey, dude, do you know how to do that, Dude, you're bad at this game. you're bad at this game, bro. Oh, dang, ball. Oh, dang, you're going down. These balloons are getting too good. Too heavy for you, ball. Can you handle the balloons? Can you handle the balloons? I don't think you can handle the balloons, bro. Pretty sure you will be old when you're 60. Oh god, we're about to die. Who's gonna die first? I'm gonna die first. He is. I don't know, he's popping them, but the Moabs are fast. Oh, yeah, I think you're gonna die first, bro. Oh, this is gonna be a close one. I'm scared. It's gonna be close. Okay, we popped him. GG. Well, I thought one of us was gonna die there, but I guess not. We're too good for this game. We're too good for this game, bro. We're too good for this game. No, I died. Oh man, that's not very nice. That's not very nice. I need to change that. I get no kills with that thing ever. Ooh, a feral. Don't mind if I do. Wonder how good it is in this. Dude, I wish I could record this right now. Oh, but I can't. There you go. Oh, man. What's my secondary? Your secondary is probably a trash bullet. That's not very nice. Oh, I got that Talon kill. Oh, man. Aw. No! No! Oh, that's not good. Aww, that's not good at all. Now is it? Dude! These kids, like... Oh, I wish I could record this so much. Show you what these kids are doing. They're so bad. Oh my... I think Levi just left the game. Did he leave the game? Oh, okay. I thought I didn't see you spawn in for a second there, so I thought you left the game. I was like, really, bro? Did you really leave the game? Oh, man. Oh, my God. Alright, who's gonna die? Who's gonna die? One of us is gonna die now. I don't know, I think it's gonna be me. I don't really care who it is, though. I have no idea, actually. Levi will survive like John Wilkes Booth. Did in the water of 1972. Lil. Oh my god. I just got sprayed down by some peeps. Yo, dude. Come on, we have to die in BTD soon. I'm about to just, like, freaking forget all the things on BTD. My theme's getting too hot, and it's probably been recording for a while. How can you even use that gun? Whatever. Well, then. Num 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 num. Probably. I can handle anything you throw at me, bro. Spam all these people.
All of that will be spammed.
I should see if I sell half of my towers. If I'll even pop a Z1G. I should see that, man.
I should do it!
But I'm not going to. If I do, then I'm trash. But if I don't, then I'm trash. Man. Why? Just why does it have to go be like this?
Why does it have to be like this?
That's not very nice. If I get Rainbow Rushed and I die, I will be the saltiest person in the universe. Just saying, I will be the saltiest person ever. Don't you dare. Don't do it. Good, you're not gonna do it. I knew you wouldn't, buddy. Don't do it. No mobs are passing by, bro. You're probably gonna defeat. Oh man. Oh, I ain't got nothing to spam anymore. I got a boost. Boost his side because I'm boss like that. Well, really wasn't even expecting to get this far, but hey, we got this far. GG. Oh, I'm gonna die. Getting actually pretty far on your side. And they're getting pretty far on both our sides. Don't send Rigo rainbows. Bruh! I don't know, but however that dude got behind us, he's a modder. Okay, yeah, one of us is dead, and I'm pretty sure you're probably gonna boost it, because you're a noob. I know I am. Oh, I can't. Okay, never mind. Gonna boost it, but I can't. I can't boost. I can't do it. I don't think I can handle anything right now. I'm about to die. We're both about to die. And I can't boost it. I don't think anybody could boost it. Just do it. Do it. Do it. Do it now. Wow, and you're camping in the corner, bro. Wow, these kids are so bad. Is any of us gonna go down yet, dude? How are we even going this late game on this map? Like, this map's pretty GG, but I didn't know it was that GG. Oh. I'm kind of paying attention to both games here, Black Ops 3 and PTD. Kind of hard to not die when you are doing that. But, okay, please. Excuse me, guys. Please tell me one of us is going to die, please. Just kill us already. Do it. Do it for the poor. Do it for the poor and the weak. Oh my god. Well, I'm not gonna die because I got that GG set up. GG set ups are for noobs. If you had aimbot, you need to give me some, bro. Dude, S. I have aimbot, not admin. Well, that's never nice. I don't really like. Oh my god. What is this bullcrap? Oh my god, of course, dude. Migrate host, dude, that's all, that's the only thing that ever happens in Call of Duty. Shoot up all those, spam all these. Dear God, that's all the spamming. We spamming cause we like salmon. Ooh, bars. Bars. I have lots of bars. Oh. we're gonna lose. We're gonna die soon.
Or not.
No one gave you co-host, bro. I have co-host and BTD. No god mode. No god mode. Yeah. I'm lagging too. It's probably because we're on like an extra late game. Okay, you're dead. If you survive this, you're the god of BTD. No way, you're not gonna survive this. You can't survive this ball. You will not survive. You will not survive. You will not survive. You will not survive this November. Modder! Martyr! You have god mode. You are a martyr, my friend. Yo, dude, if you don't die, if you do not die, okay, I was gonna say, if you do not die, you're a freaking martyr. GG, man. GG. Alright, guys, I'm afraid that's gonna have to wrap it up for this video. I'll try and bring another video soon. See you guys in the next video. Peace.